Okay. Just to be honest, like usually the songs go like they start and they stop really quick and they keep going. So what I just did is I held up my finger like this and I meant like just took a second. And the reason is not a technical reason. It's because I feel like I'm fat and I'm fucking tired as shit. I'm not tired, it just seems that. I just look like I'm dying, and I'm not dying at all, because I have so much heart.
It might be from where I'm standing, just because I have like a high perch here, but you look great to me, man.
Fuck yeah, thank you, it's because I'm wearing black. You know that when you wear black on stage, it makes you skinny and fucking hot, and makes your dick look bigger? Seriously.
Yeah.
And this is my biggest issue with Braveheart, is when he...
It's the fifth song, we're already talking about Braveheart.
Well, this is the thing, I wasn't going to laugh until you laughed, motherfucker. But this is my issue. Two things that went wrong with Braveheart. He should have been wearing black, and he looked like he was tired and he was killing a lot of people, and that's how I felt.
I'm so glad you didn't go into the Prima Nocta thing.
That was the next thing I wanted to talk about. We are going to enact Prima Nocta. Prima Nocta? How do you say it?
It depends where you're from. I think you're doing it right.
Okay, if you're from Boston, how would it be? Prima Nocta.
Prima Nocta.
How would Matt Damon do it from Southie?
Fucking Prima Nocta.
Listen, we're gonna enact Prima Nocta on
the mic.
Women. This is the stupid. You should fucking get your tickets and leave. This is stupid. You did not sign up for this. Listen, we got a song. It's been a tough year, motherfuckers. We know it's been tough on you. It's been tough on everybody. You know what we did? We wrote a song about it, motherfuckers. It goes like this.